to let you go. In the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends.
Maring Emma in the whole Chango family, condolences po sa lahat. May sincere sympathy. My family's hearts are within this difficult time. Alam mo, na masakit yung pagpano ni Uncle Gil. Alam ko kung gano'n niya siya kamahal. The whole community have been praying. We have been praying a lot para mabigyan pa siya ng mas mahabang buhay, mas mahabang panahon na makasama niya siya. Lalo na ngayon at may papel na si Uncle. And he can travel anywhere. And I know na gusto niya na pumunta sa Vatican City. Sa Rome, Osana. You were planning to do that. Pero our plans are not God's plan, Marcus. And we have to accept that. Ganun mo lang yung mga plano mo for auntie. Alam ko na nung nabubuhay pa sa uncle, you have given everything na para mapasaya siya. Everything na alam mo na makakapagpasaya sa kanya. I know how caring uncle is. Gano'n siya kalambing, kung gano'n na kayo alagaan nung nasa nag-aaral pa kayo, nasa Manila magkakasama tayo. I have seen kung gano'n kayo as kasul ni uncle. Pero lahat tayo may time para ibalik yung buhay na hiram natin kay Lord. And it is the time for uncle. Gano'n man natin ipagpray na makasama pa natin siya ng mas makabang panahon. Pero this is his time para makapiling niya na si Lord. And I hope he is with the Lord peacefully now. Alam ko, Mars, na yung mga pangarap na yon ay gagawin mo para kay Uncle, para kay Auntie. Kahit wala na si Uncle, dahil I know na kahit wala na siya dito, magiging masaya siya pag nakikita niya na yung mga pangarap mo para sa kanilang dalawa is ginawa mo. Because kung nandito siya, kasama siya sa pangarap na yon. And we are here for you. We are here for the whole family. And I hope and pray that somehow na God will give you the enough strength to overcome this painful depart sa pagkawalan ni Uncle Gil. And somehow acceptance in your heart. May God give you the comfort.
To live as friends.